Reports indicate that Football Kenya officials and coach Antoine Hey met Prime Minister Raila Odinga in his office to iron out their differences, but no amicable solution was reached as both sides stood their ground. For the second day running, Hey skipped training at the Moi Sports Center Kasarani, and some say he was seen in the morning leaving the stadium.
Alionekana asubuhi alipotoka amevaa rasmi suti yake kwenda mjini, na habari zinazosemekana ni kwamba amerudi kule kambini na hajatumia ile gate official ya kuingia, ametumia ile gate ya nyuma kule Kasarani.
The players he had denied entry into the training pitch are Edgar Ochieng of Mathare United, sensational midfielder Jamal Mohammed, and Auxerre striker Dennis Oliech, who was sporting a new hairstyle. Captain Musa Otieno was also with the team. Football Kenya Limited vice chairman Titus Kasuve said they were not going to rely on Hey during the match against Nigeria.
We can lock you out of the world. That is how strong the National Association is. You must play by the rules. You have received money, taxpayers' money. You want to leave, give them back their money, and then you can go. Because we have not sacked anybody.
They have now appointed former Harambee Stars tacticians Jacob Ghost Mulee, Mohammed Kheri, and James Sianga to assist Muhidin in the Saturday's match. For Citizen Sports, I'm Geoffrey Oshira.